the field for the sixth race. Is it the stutter off Debunka, Caviar Sundance, and Monte Mono and Darth Vader, and on the inside, Blue Chip Sunshine? Empty the Till and Pillage and Burn. On they work around that first turn. Debunka's got a lead of a couple of lengths over Blue Chip Sunshine, who's out well from post one to fill the pocket. Monte Mono is third, then Darth Vader, mid-pack fourth in front of Caviar Sundance and Empty the Till and Pillage and Burn. He is last. They race on to the opening quarter. Debunka at 1-5 has the lead. In front of Blue Chip Sunshine, 27-3 the opening quarter. Then it is Monte Mono and Darth Vader. Caviar Sundance and the trailing pair are Empty the Till and Pillage and Burn. And the field works their way off the turn, heading towards the half and being led by Debunka and Colin Kelly. Blue Chip Sunshine, Natasha Day in the pocket as they roll on towards us. And then on the inside, Monte Mono third. Here comes Darth Vader down, working first up. Darth Vader has come on the outside. 57-1 is the halftime, and Darth Vader has taken over third. Then Monte Mono is fourth to the inside. Caviar Sundance racing fifth, and then it is Empty the Till. And on the inside, Pillage and Burn. On the work on down the backstretch, it is still Debunka. Lead of a length and a half, but on the outside, Darth Vader is getting closer with every stride. Now has a share of second alongside Blue Chip Sunshine to the inside. And Monte Mono is wheeled off the pylons, racing fourth. Caviar Sundance scooting up the inside. Then it is Empty the Till and Pillage and Burn. 126-4 the three-quarter time. And they race on that final turn. Debunka leads now down to a length and a quarter. Debunka, Darth Vader inside third. Blue Chip Sunshine. Monte Mono is racing fourth, and then Caviar Sundance and Empty the Till and Pillage and Burn on down the stretch. Drive off that three-quarters. 126-4. Debunka, Darth Vader up the inside. Blue Chip Sunshine and flying late. Now comes Monte Mono. Monte Mono's going to roll right on by and win it. And then it was Debunka, Blue Chip Sunshine finishing third, and Darth Vader 157-4. Wheeling back in front of us, the winner of race number six. It's number five, Monte Mono, 5-year-old Casey's Bonanza Bank Helding, owned by Calvin Kepfer, trained by Terry Gallant. Jason Ryan, the winning driver. Third win this year, 13th lifetime for Monte Mono, 157-4. Here on the payouts, race number 6-5, Monte Mono, 32-60, 11-10, 590. 2 Debunka, 250, 210, 1. Blue Chip Sunshine, 470. Dollar win for is 1390, 480. The $2 exactor is $58. The dollar try, 227, 60. Dollar super is 781.